Closer. Don't worry, folks, we're trained professionals. Concert. Have a good night. All right. Welcome to our fall chorus concert. You're going to hear our sixth grade choir, our seventh grade choir. You're going to hear our after school group called Triple Threat. And then, of course, our eighth grade chorus. They've been working hard this semester, and you're going to hear the results of that tonight. And we'll start with our sixth grade chorus here singing. A song. Oh, Song of the River, yes. I was checking to see if they made it.
Stronger as years flow by.
Okay, so this semester we've been working a lot for the sixth graders on beginning vocal technique and the like, and working on blending as a choir and the like. As you heard, they really had a nice blend and a nice sound all the way through, as well as learning how to sing harmonies and the like. Seventh grade, we've concentrated more on doing three-part harmony now, and decided to take a little more time with a couple pieces and gave them something a cappella instead. So our first piece called Let the Song Begin is unaccompanied. It has no piano. It's completely a cappella. And of course, we worked on our vowel shapes and the blend and the like as we went. So this, you'll be hearing from them, Let the Song Begin, and then a setting of an old folk song called 900 Miles. Thank you.
MEF board. As a mom of a child here tonight and on behalf of the MEF board, I'd like to thank our extraordinary choir teacher, Palmer Casey. I want to take just a moment to tell you about MEF. It's the Music Education Foundation. We're a volunteer parent organization dedicated to supporting District 41 band, chorus, and orchestra programs. MEF has historically allocated thousands of dollars in support of these music programs and our distinguished staff. Over the years, MEF has provided music camp scholarships, instruments, uniforms, guest conductors, and many more. I encourage you to please join MEF. We passed out forms with the programs, and we have more forms out there. And with your continued support, we'll be able to help make music a lifelong love for all our children. Thank you very much.
And I do want to emphasize the importance of MEF. There's a lot that we cannot do without the support of you guys, both your physical support by being here and helping out with things, but also that financial support that MEF gives. We're streaming this concert live, as you guys know, on YouTube, and the equipment that we bought in order to do that was purchased through MEF funds. And there's a lot of support that they give to us that we would not be able to do otherwise. So please, if you have it within you, we would love to have you as members of the MEF. The group you're about to see, if you've not seen them before, this is Triple Fret. This is a group, as you can see, that's a little unusual. I'm not referring to the individual members, though that may or may not be true. It's an orchestra, a fretted orchestra, an orchestra made up of guitars and bass and mandolin and ukulele. I believe we're the only existing one out there. In fact, we caught the attention of the Illinois Music Educators Association, and they invited us to come down and perform at the state conference this year. So they'll be going down to Peoria in January. So this is a group that's been open to students coming in at any time. Some of these students, the first time they touched their instrument that they're playing here, was the beginning of this year. Some of them it was even just frankly a few weeks ago, and some of them much longer than that. So this is Triple Fret, and we even get to hear them sing tonight, which I think is a first for us. Oh, okay, well done. Thank you. Okay, so this semester we've also been working on a cappella in here. You'll probably recognize both of these songs tonight. Some of us older people will recognize the first one, a song by James Taylor. Kids may or may not know that one. The second one was used before the movie You'll Know It From. It existed first.
Walk down that lonesome road all by yourself.
Thank you very much for coming this evening or watching this evening, depending on how you're viewing the concert. Be safe driving home, and we will see you next time. Thank you.